Welcome inside the pavilion, a sold-out pavilion here on the campus of Ole Miss, where the Rebels try to pull off a series sweep of in-state rival Mississippi State, the 260th meeting all time. Unable to reel it in, was only knee check. Now he does come away with it, kicks it out, three on the way, got it. Devontae Shore, the sophomore out of Irmo, South Carolina.
You know, their offense is predicated on play and movement, passing the ball, working with each other.
Henson, who was so deadly in the first meeting between these two schools. Tyree feeling it. Tyree getting it from downtown, and it's a four-point game.
1-3-1 now for Ole Miss.
What a block that time by Tyree. Oh, man. Ole Miss has hit five of its 6 3-point attempts. This will be a two from Davis.
I thought he was going to yoke that.
I thought he was too. Weatherspoon going to make it fly and hits it right in the face. Not only in the league, I think in the country. They did it right here at the Pavilion. Now in its fourth year of existence. Three ball. Yes. Shore fades, fires, way off the mark. Here's Shore. Full steam ahead. Look at what Shore does with those two quick hands. Sets up the three. It's knocked down by Bruce Stevens, the 7-3. Davis not bashful. There's a reason why. Terrence Davis.
And Nick Weatherspoon as well.
All right. Carter. Wraparound pass out of the corner. Sets up a three. Rainbow three by Weatherspoon. That one. Strong take. Hinson. Bucket counts plus the foul. Tyree.
Got it. Transition defense.
Both these programs playing at an optimal level. Tyree bumped. No call, but he gets the three. First win in Oxford in 8 years for the Bulldogs, for Pat Bradley and our entire crew. This is Mike Morgan saying so long for now. SEC.